was quite interesting to learn more about lean and its implementation in construction. The most interesting point was the last planner and how we implemented and follow the construction on site using this unique methodology, which helped improving the progress on site and gather all the teams and the subcontractors and the specialty contractors to have their involvement in this process and in expediting the work.